The new year is typically a time for many Americans to get a wake-up call about their finances. However, according to a new study, the number of people planning to ring in the new year with a financial resolution has actually fallen from last year. So what's behind this and what are some of those top financial resolutions? Kelly Lannon from our sponsor, Fidelity Investments, has more.
We have a few easy tips for helping you achieve your resolutions and goals. The first thing, write them down. State why they're important to you. If you see it in front of you, you can visualize it, and that's a tremendous motivating factor. We asked the same question to those that we surveyed, and the most positive response was that you get that encouragement from seeing the progress that you're making, and that is actually through writing things down. The next is take action. Now, this can vary depending on who you are as a person. We'd always recommend establishing a budget and making savings automatic. But if you're someone that likes to talk to someone, schedule an appointment with a financial advisor. If you like those daily or monthly reminders that pop up on your phone, go ahead and do that. If you work somewhere that has additional saving opportunities, such as a fitness reimbursement or health savings account, make sure you take advantage. The key to all of this is finding what works for you and sticking to it. Go to fidelity.com/resolutions for more.